Find and replace name. Find and replace name function provides a way to achieve variant design, which can keep associative connection between 3D model and 2D drawing. Here is a 3D model and a 2D drawing with associative connection. Take them as an example to introduce the find and replace name function. Copy the 3D model and 2D drawing to another folder. Then change the file name. Open the 3D model file. Add a chamfer. Open the renamed 2D drawing file. You will find the link between 3D model and 2D drawing has been broken. Inquire function can help us check out which part is linked to the current drawing. For the drawing, only file name needs to be replaced. Open the Find and Replace Name function. Select Only File Name. Then, input the old file name and new file name, including the extension name. Click OK to replace. And then regenerate the 2D drawing. You will find the chamfer added in the 3D model has been regenerated in the drawing. Here are some tips. With good link between 2D drawing and 3D model, the completed history tree of 3D model can be shown in the 2D drawing. For assembly variant design, we recommend using rename assembly function to do it.